Corner. Several dozen restaurants are participating. Rochelle has been with me before.
I have. Yes.
From Rude. How are you?
Doing good.
And thank you. She just gave me a quick gnocchi lesson.
Oh, yeah. We're putting them to work back
How
here.
Did I do for my first little roll? I didn't.
Might not make the dish, but
a good first effort.
Yes.
Okay. Sure. Well, speaking of, that's what you're showing us today?
Yes. So right? We're going to slide over here. Mm-hmm. We're going to be showcasing our pumpkin gnocchi.
Mm-hmm.
And this is one of the options we have for our restaurant week.
Okay.
We have a few other ones consisting of a chili beef, a vegan mushroom dish. We're also doing some duck breast.
Wow, you did a lot faster than I was doing. Well, you should, though. You know what you're doing. Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
So in this gnocchi dough, we have some pumpkin puree.
Okay.
Some ricotta. So we like to do a ricotta base rather than potato because potato ends up being a little more dense than we like for this dish.
Okay, dense. So a bit. So I would. Does dense mean more flavor? I would assume.
No, not dense really? Is not good in this case.
Oh, okay, it's not good. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah,
all right.
So gonna make sure the water's going mm-hmm. over here.
All right, we're putting on the plate, and then you're going to add what next?
Yes. So next, we're gonna just drop them down in this water, mm-hmm. boiling water.
Gotcha.
And when these are cooked from fresh, they take about 90 seconds, not long at all.
Mm. Wow, that is quick.
So we've got one already over here that we're searing off right now. You want to get a nice golden crust on that. That's mm-hmm. what helps really make this dish.
Okay.
And then we're going to add in some brown butter.
Butter makes it better.
Butter, right?
Yes, indeed. Butter makes it better. Gotta believe that.
So this is kind of part of the sauce on the dish, so we like to do a good amount of that.
There's flavor there, yes.
Oh, yeah, lots of flavor. We're going to toss in some pumpkin seeds, let those toast with the butter, and then we're also going to do some fresh sage. Let that slowly crackle and pop in there.
Okay, excellent. So you have the pumpkin infused into the dough, and then some pumpkin seed to add even a bit more flavor.
Exactly,
right?
Exactly. So while this is melting down, kind of blending all those flavors together, we're going to mm-hmm. come over here.
Mm-hmm.
We've got whipped ricotta with some maple syrup in it.
Oh, wow. So a little sweetness there.
Yes.
Okay. Just a little sweet undertone, kind of, maybe.
And I like to create a nice little pocket for that gnocchi to sit in. Also a nice little rim to catch all that brown butter goodness.
Mm-hmm. So you don't lose it. Okay. So we're talking about Cleveland Restaurant Week right around the corner. Go to our website, foxhead.com. There'll be a direct link so you can see Rachel's dish and Corey's dish and all the other restaurants who are participating this year. Three courses for roughly $30-ish. As we watch Rachel plate this up, you guys, look at that pumpkin gnocchi.
Yeah.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
And it's also a great chance to explore all the different restaurants in town, maybe that you haven't been to in a while, or some new ones there. Like if you haven't been to Rude, where Rachel's from, you can check that out because they even have this cool pressed duck on the
ooh,
menu,
nice.
Which is awesome. And a little bacon makes it better, right, Rachel?
Always.
And she's going to. And she's going to finish it, guys, with a little marigold. Look at that.
Marigold.
That is awesome. We are going to go. What's that spray?
A white balsamic. That's
of
nice
course it is.
Fruitiness.
Oh, wow.
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio and we watch Rachel put the finishing touches on this pumpkin
gnocchi.
That
looks
is
good.
Awesome.
Amazing.
All right. Back to you guys.
Oh, wow.